revision of marks, that is weighted of marks given by CBSE. As you see, this is for class 12, subject chemistry, code is 043. Time duration will be 3 hours and theory will be of 70 marks. Chapter 1 solution 7 marks, electrochemistry 9 marks, chemical kinetics 7 marks, B and F block elements 7 marks, coordination compounds 7 marks, fellow alkanes and haloalkanes 6 marks, alcohol, phenol and ether 6 marks, aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid 8 marks, amines 6 marks, biomolecules 7 marks. The total will be 70 marks. Now, according to the blueprint and sample question paper that is given by CBSE, I have made a blueprint by myself. It is mentioned there that variations may be there, but this blueprint I have made from the sample question paper which was given by CBSE. As you see, 1 mark question, MCQ plus assertion region type of question. So, chemical kinetics 4 marks, then D and F block elements 2 marks, haloalkanes and haloalanes 1 mark, then alcohol, phenol, ether 3 marks, aldehyde, ketones and carboxylic acid 3 marks, amines 1 mark, biomolecules 2 marks. Total 16 MCQ would be there, in which 12 MCQ type and 4 assertion region type would be there. In 2 mark question, only 1 internal option would be there. So, solutions 1 question, electrochemistry 1 question, haloalkane, haloalane 1 question, aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid 1 question, and biomolecules 1 question, 2 mark division. Then comes 3 mark division. There will be only 1 internal option. Electrochemistry 1 question, chemical kinetics 1 question, then D and F block no 3 mark question, coordination compound 1 question, haloalkane and haloalane 1 question, alcohol, phenol and ether 1 question, aldehyde, ketone and carboxylic acid 1 question, biomolecule 1 question. Total, if you see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7, 21 marks will be weighted for 3 mark question. 4 mark question will be of case based type. Case will be given to you and you will have to answer the questions asked from that. So electrochemistry 1 case based question, coordination compound 1 case based question. Then comes 5 mark question, all 3 questions will have option. So according to the sample question paper given by CBSE, the 5 mark questions were asked in lesson solution 1 question, then D and F block element 1 question and amines 1 question. So total 15 mark question will be there. It is written over there that they all have the internal options. This is the weightage of 70 mark question. The blueprint is made according to CBSE sample paper 2023-24. Variations may be there. So you prepare accordingly. Best wishes. Dear students, now subject chemistry code 43. And this is the evaluation pattern on evaluation scheme for practical examination. Board practical examination. Volumetric analysis 8 marks. Salt analysis 8 marks, content based experiment 6 marks, project works 4 marks, class record and viva 4 marks. Total 30 marks will be there. So you prepare your practicals accordingly. Best wishes.
So if I want to summarize the blueprint, you can see the type of questions are MCQ, assertion region, very short answer, case-based question, long answers, and in MCQ section that contains 1 mark, 12 questions would be there. 4 questions will be of assertion region, that is also containing 1 mark. So total 16 questions of 1 mark. Then section B, 2 mark each. Total 5 questions would be there. 1 internal choice will be there. Total 5 questions of 2 marks. Section C, 3 marks each. You see, 7 questions would be there and total marks will be 21. Section D, 4 marks each. 2 questions will be of case-based type. That contains 8 marks. Section E, 5 marks each. 3 questions would be there. All 3 have their internal choice. Children, all 3 will have their internal choice. So, marks distribution, you can see total column it is written that MCQ 12 marks, assertion region 4 marks, 2 mark question 10 marks, 3 mark question 21 marks, case based question 2 question 8 marks, and 5 mark question, that is long answer question, 15 marks. Total marks is 70.